Just into the newsroom, Berkeley County School District leadership announced today that four schools in the district will temporarily convert to a distance learning model for 1 week due to staffing concerns. Beginning Friday, January 14, students at Cane Bay High, College Park Middle, Goose Creek Elementary, and Goose Creek High will learn from home and return to in-person school setting on Monday, January 24. This did just come in minutes ago. You can count on us to keep you updated.